It's not about being hardcore and doing two-hour workouts every day. That's not what this is about. This is about taking some ownership in your life and some ownership in yourself to be there for others. And if I can do that, if I can find a way for people to find some confidence in themselves, to be there for their family and be there for their friends, then it's been a success to me.